Some justice in the case of a man caught on surveillance cameras stealing cash-filled charity jars, not once, but twice. Police have arrested 43-year-old Ricky De Los Santos. Detectives say he took the jars from the same grocery store in Roswell. Police say he was found and arrested at his mother's house just south of Roswell in the town of Dexter. He's now facing two counts of larceny. Bond has been set at $1,000 cash only for each charge. This morning,